인연을 따라 자기 마음도 스스로 모르게 한중심을 향하여 본인의 고향으로 집결되게 허락하여 줬고, 뿐만 아니라 영계를 대표한 모든 천사들 지상 아벨권을 아담 해와의 귀신과 같이 협조함으로 말미암아, 보호함으로 말미암아 당신이 창조 이상 세계에 보내는 기준에서 잃어버렸던 모든 천사 세계, 아담 해와를 중심한 참다운 인간 세계, 지상 천국과 천상 천국이 참 사랑을 중심 삼은 정적 하나님과 참 사랑을 중심 삼은 횡적 품어를 중심 삼은 사랑의 일체를 중심 삼고 하나의 획을 이루어 그로 말미암아 심정적 대통을 이어받을 수 있는 설통을 설정하는 세계사적인 출발이 국가 기준에서 넘어서 행진한 이 모든 길 앞에 승리와 영광과 찬양이 이와 같은 성원식으로 말미암아 엮어지게 허락하여 주기를 간절히 바라옵고 원하옵니다. 오늘 이 시점으로 하늘과 땅이 공이 지상을 중심 삼고 공동 보조를 향하여 모든 선한 것을 밟고 넘어설 수 있게끔 온 천지에 있는
目覚ましい発展を遂げている東洋の国韓国、1989年1月12日1275組国際合同結婚式がムン・ソンミョウ先生ご夫妻を主礼として行われました。
Of the second generation of last family. Now finally today January the 12th 1989
パク・ポーヒー委員長の開会宣言に続き、主礼のムン・ソンミョウ先生ご夫妻が入場。厳粛な中、ご夫妻を陪として式は始まりました。4列に並んだ新郎新婦たちは主礼ムン先生ご夫妻による祝福の聖水を受けながら行進していきます。統一教会において第12回目にあたるこの国際合同結婚式には、人類一家族という神の理想を実現しようとする善男善女たちが世界80国から集い、その数約2500余。 神の愛と理想によって結ばれた新郎新婦たち、それらのが地上に満ち溢れることによって初めて人類の誠の平和が築かれるということを彼らは信じているのです。
그대들은 본연의 선남선녀로서 하늘의 법도를 세우고 만일 실수가 있으면 자기들이 책임질 것을 맹세하느니라. 그대들은 하나님이 기뻐하시는 이상적인 영원한 가정을 이룰 것을 맹세하느니라. 그대들은 하늘이 전통을 이어받아 영원한 선의 부모로서 가정과 세계의 모범이 되는 자녀를 양육할 것을 맹세하나니요. 그대들은 이상적인 가정을 중심 삼고 사회, 국가, 세계, 천주 앞에 사랑의 중심자가 될 것을 맹세하나니요. 영민들 지상 인류를 동원하사
この後 신도 신부たちの 新しい 祝い 문 선생의 熱い祝祷が行われました。
아버지께서받아주시고축복하여주심을감사하옵니다。이새로운가정이세계의자랑할통일가에대뿔이되고통일가에사랑의씨앗이되소서。만국에뿌려지고심어지게허락하여주시옵소서。이모든말씀참부모님앞에
문선생의祈りに応え、新郎新婦たちは神の国の実現のため夫婦として新たな出発をする誓いと決意を天に捧げます。
1989년 22일 1275상이 하나님과 참부모님과 세계와 천주 앞에 성원이 성립된 것을 선포하나이다.
아멘. Can give us great strength and great love as we walk together and love together. Human history has been a tragic history. It is a history of misguided and misdirected love. It is a history in which human beings and couples have said, I will not serve to God. I will not obey. I will not follow. And consequently, we have had tragedy.We are now chosen to restore that fallen relationship before God, to transform the tragedy of history and make the celebration of a true history.
万歳！万歳！万歳！
I'm from Kentucky.
Kentucky. What is your impression?
I think this wedding is one of the most beautiful expression of God's love, and I think it's the most wonderful thing can ever happen to anyone. Yeah.
And you?
What I think about?
Yeah.
I think it's a very heavenly atmosphere, yeah. Beautiful, and very international feeling.
Yes. Where are you from?
I'm from Germany.
Yeah. God bless you.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Italy.
And
America.
America. What is your impression of this meeting?
Yeah, so particular for feeling for this moment, because it's the future for the new life and the family and the children and the world, for the health of the world.
What do you think about international blessing?
Oh, I think international blessings are the hope of the world. People will never be able to overcome the barriers that they have between unless they actually marry each other and really learn to true love between the races and the nations.
What do you think about language problem?
Well, it's not really such a problem. When you speak of the heart or you have some feeling, then you can understand each other, and very quickly you have a motivation to learn a new language. We all should learn language.
God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I come from Brazil, but originally I work in Los Angeles, California.
What is your impression of this blessing?
Oh, it's something incredible. I never have so beautiful feelings in my life now. It's one of the most beautiful things I will ever have in my life. The most beautiful happened in my life. I am very grateful for God, for true parents, and for all brothers and sisters, and for all around the world.
Thank you. Where are you from?
I'm from Amok, but right now I'm in New York. My mission is New York Seige Times.
What is your determination?
I really, really want to be a true daughter of Heavenly Father and true parents, and I want to be a real true object to my husband and then to God, so I can be a real true family, that I can establish true family.
Oh, my impression of I feel very grateful to Reverend and Mrs. Moon. I feel they stood at the position as our parent to give us this blessing. And in fact, I feel that I got such a wonderful husband from our two parents. So I'm very grateful for this opportunity.
The new determination of the
My new determination is to dedicate my whole life for the sake of true parents and to the children in the future for God's providence.
No, I can speak English, but not so good. I came from Zaire, but now I live in Japan for training. I'm very happy for this blessing, and people come here in blessing. I pray sometimes when God give me wife of from another country and another country. Because I pray sometimes for international blessing. They God give me that wife for another country. This is very happy for me, and I want to work very hard for God and for true parents.
New determination.
My new determination is I want to work in any country in the world for us and for God this time. Because my new life now is not for only me, and for everybody, for God and for true parents.
Thank you.
午後7時より、装いを新たにした新郎新婦たちは、ムン先生ご夫妻を迎え、祝いの宴を催しました。
Thank you. Oh my goodness, 42 degrees Celsius. You're burning up.
Together now.
Yo.
Yo.
My new determination is to try and fulfill the ideal of creation, which is to make a God-centered family and to try and live like true parents, that with true parents as the example of a true couple, then we can try and establish a God-centered family in that way to try and restore the world.
Can you tell us where you're from?
I'm from California, San Diego Center.
Can you tell us where you're from?
My name is Neuma. Sou membro do Brasil, né? E muito agradecida a Deus e aos verdadeiros pais por essa cerimônia tão bonita. Espero que isso se repita, né, por muitos anos, né, com os nossos filhos. E que Deus possa abençoar cada um casal aqui presente, que foi abençoado pelos verdadeiros pais, que possam assumir verdadeira responsabilidade e que todos possam ser verdadeiramente felizes.
Do you speak Portuguese?
No, I don't speak Portuguese.
Do you speak English?
I don't know.
It's the no, English. I'm not.
How do you communicate?
True love. Beyond language.
誠の愛によって結ばれた新郎新婦たち、彼らは今人類一家族という大きな夢を実現するために歩み始めました。すべての人が神の愛によって生き、新しい国、神と人類のふるさとに向かって。